you like rum, Walter.
Bad room. Okay, what the hell do you have here, Paul?
It's this very old-fashioned thing called a sink.
A sink, huh?
Yeah. So the idea is you can pump with your foot so you don't have to touch everything. The idea is once you get your sanitizer and your stuff on, you wash, you don't touch the soap bottle again.
Happy you can birthday sing.
Well, we don't sing happy birthday. We say rum, the rum, 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 the rum, 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 rum.
Why would you sing that?
Rum, the rum, 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 rum. But hey, really important, like getting up wherever you make contact in here. For us working in the industry, fingernails, getting stuff under there, and really just having a good rinse. These things are great for the businesses right now. They should put these outside. I've been super impressed. I have full faith in humanity now, just as this other gentleman just walked up here and we didn't even ask him anything and he started washing his hands. What a joy that people are actually washing their hands because they're used to already doing it. I think as humans, maybe we just forgot some stuff and a little dirt once in a while is actually good for you.
I've never seen one of these things before. I'm not a boater or anything. Is it a boating thing?
It's a camping. It's supposed to be meant for camping. It's portable. It holds 5 gallons of water. And you know, people can just do something else just to protect themselves. And for us, it's also just to protect our staff.
Where do people get them?
They can get them on, I hate saying it, but you know what I'm going to say, Amazon. But I mean, a very worthwhile investment. I have two of them. I have one for each door. We keep one at the bar for our servers. That way they don't even have to go to the bathroom. They can go right there and get it.